السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. نعم، name stating question and turn down the television please.
السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
أنا صلاح الدين from Louisville, Kentucky.
صلاح الدين ما شاء الله. What is the question tonight?
Singing haram?
It depends on what you're singing. If you're talking about the singing that we know of, it is certainly haram. Music and you know, chanting on words that are not good, they cause the whims and desires to arise. This is certainly haram. We should stay away from it. Salahuddin, your name gives a lot of hope. Salahuddin, what about the Quran, Salahuddin? Have you ever tried to recite the Quran? Chant the Quran, sing the Quran. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam, he mentioned that whoever does not beautify his voice with the Quran, he's not one of us. The problem about us right now, we're consumed with the baby that stuff when we have the Quran. You see, when you recite the Quran, Salahuddin, it's like you are chanting and singing. Alif Lam Mim. ذَلِكَ الْكِتَابُ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ هُدًى لِلْمُتَّقِينَ الَّذِينَ يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْغَيْبِ وَيُقِيمُونَ الصَّلَاةَ وَمِمَّا رَزَقْنَاهُمْ يُنْفِقُونَ. Here you are, you're chanting and singing, but you're chanting the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Salahuddin, كما في حديث ابن مسعود في سنن الدارمي, whoever reads one letter from the Quran, one letter from the Quran, he gets a hasana. So here you are chanting and getting hasana, and the hasana equals 10 hasanat. He said sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, I do not say alif lam mim is one letter, but alif is one letter, lam is one letter, mim is one letter. Here you are, you're chanting this and getting and making hasanat, and you're reciting the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But these other things which we chant and sing, baby, I love you, and all, what is this? I mean, this is silly stuff, man. All right, Salahuddin, read about your name, Salahuddin. Jazakallahu khair. Ah!